good, guys? It's your girl Shay. I am back with another video. Today's video, I'm gonna be window shopping with my mom. Say hi, mom. We just came from, what is it? Bath and Body Works. I seen some good scents, like strawberry shortcake. I like strawberry shortcake because it smells really nice. But yeah, guys, we're gonna be window shopping. We'll be window shopping on Gateway Mall. So right now we're heading to Shopify.
Really, nigga?
Shop right, whatever, Shopify.
Well, let's go.
And T-Mobile, and see how much it costs to trade in the phone for an iPhone.
Okay.
Yeah, boy.
Okay, adding a little goodness to the kit to the YouTube channel. You see you. In the comments, comment W mom. Cause she's a W for this. See how much iPhone 14 costs for trade. Okay, guys, in this clip, it was kind of delayed because of the sound and the, I guess, the, whatever. But as I was saying, we left the shop because, I guess, it was, we weren't trading now, but we're the phone. But, now we're inside of whatever this store is. I forgot what it's called. I might just put it up. But we're in the store, and I just bought some stuff for my cosmetic collection. And stuff that I needed to add to my collection for when I have any clients. I just got, like, some concealers and a new eyeliner because my eyeliner was dry rot.
Where you going, girl? Girl, where you going, girl?
So now we just came back from ShopRite and we finished getting whatever we needed. Say hi, mom. We got what we needed and we're waiting for the Uber, which is 3 minutes. But you know, Uber, you say like 5 hours for them to come. So I'm gonna give you guys a ride tour back home. Yeah. Thank you. Okay guys, so right here I'm going to be ending the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really thank you guys for supporting. I am so sorry I have not posted in a minute, but here's this short little clip video that I gave to you guys of my vlog going shopping. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the bell for post notifications, because we're going to be doing more like this. And thanks so much for watching.